Papuwa Island. Yeah, great place for a vacation. This bratty pretty boy named Kotaro comes to the island, gets scared out of his wits, and loses his memory. Problem is, he already blew up the place once. This time, he's hanging out with this little freak they call Papuwa and his mangy dog. Oh, and let's not forget his maid liquid. Great name, huh? Nice cook, but don't get on his bad side. Oh, and speaking of food, I hope you like your snapper with fishnets and lipstick. How about some escargot with a pretty little bow? I'm sure they'll love you. Transvestite fish and giant hermaphroditic snails don't float your boat. How about some hallucinogenic mushrooms? Get ready for a bad trip, man. It's all fun and sun till the assassins show up. Then we've got ninjas turning into cookies, zombie dance parties, and 6'5" bearded women. Bleeding! Burning! Blowing stuff up! Oh. And don't forget the samurai! Welcome to the jungle, baby!
Leave your sanity at the door.